As a retail display, the DreamHawk has a unique feature. Actually, that is possible to bring in, for example, a physical object like a mobile phone into the middle of the chamber and then combining fiction and reality. For example, having virtual 3D elements flying up off the physical, real mobile phone. That's one of the new things.